No, these are type robots with atomizers. And two abilities. We have the lockdown ability and we have a shield breaker ability. Now these atomizers here, they have a range of 500 meters. They don't do a whole lot of damage. I think they do damage about 650 this much. Now those weapons, they heat up pretty quick, so you have to stop firing to be able to get cooled off. We are winning at the moment because we have captured 4 beacons. We have only 1 beacon. Let's see if we can So that was a short battle with the Typhon bots. I might do another video using the scorpions. So thanks for watching and bye bye.